Oh crap. What's up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Titanfall 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button to click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel and anything, any updates and anything like that. Also, social media links are in the description below. And with that, enjoy the show and let's play Titanfall 2. She has her own Titan, that's pretty cool.
Weapons hot. Stand by for Titanfall.
Oh, we actually get dropped. Oh, that's dope.
Woo!
God damn, that was a lot. Dead.
Elk 4, store 2. Lock this area down. BT, pilot Cooper, you're with me. Let's go. Watch out, IMC Titans up ahead. Go, go, go!
Keep moving.
Let's go. Take those Titans out, pilot. Move it, pilot. Move it!
Hostile Titan in sight. There ain't nowhere to run, outlaw. Well, you're putting up a fight. We'll give you back.
Enemy Titan down. First floor activated.
This is great. A real fight.
Good takedown, pilot. Let's keep moving.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
Woo! There's a lift up ahead.
Boss as fuck. Let's do this.
Come on, pilot. Here we go. Get ready, pilot. Going up. That was the easy part.
Oh, it was? Oh.
Well, you're doing a good job, Cooper.
Sorry.
As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification.
Rita!
Now let's finish this thing and get home.
What's the new title out now?
There she is! We still have time to intercept the...
God damn! All right, I'm sorry. All right, jeez.
Move, incoming hostiles.
We got IMC coming up from the east.
Got messed up, son. Damn, dude, I got his pole axed him. Give me there for a second.
All militia forces, move in on the Draconis.
Militia fighter spotted. Chassis number BT-727.
Here to get a battery. Got some back here, right?
Launch checks complete. All systems go.
They're taking off. We need to get to that ship. Don't let them get away. Get to that ramp.
Bliss, this is Sloan. The Ark is headed your way. I'll let Viper take it from here. See you soon.
Now! That was a pretty boss battle, I gotta say. That was fucking awesome. That was really cool. Like, wow. That actually reminded me of, like, the actual final level of the first campaign where you just stormed out. That was great.
Copy that, 6-4. You can do this, Cooper.
Oh, no. Against the wind?
Just like before.
Not exactly. There are significantly more variables to throwing between two moving platforms. Good luck.
What? Ta-da!
That was fucking dope.
We can't take you directly to the bridge. We'll never get past those guns. We'll drop you off at the stern and you'll have to work your way forward.
Contact left.
Cooper, I'm gonna get as close as I can without crashing. Time your jump. Now, go! Wait, wait. Oh, what the f- What just happened? Did I get poleaxed by a freaking sentry? Shit, or sorry, stalker, is that what it's called? Now, go! Wait, wait, I gotta pull away. Hold on. Get ready. Okay, jump!
Security down there now!
Viper, huh? I haven't heard him on the comms yet.
I don't know if that's gonna be enough. Cooper, hurry. The jump drive is ruptured. Abandoned ship.
Oh my gosh. Dude, I hate my fucking life right now. Oh my god.
Just hang on.
Wow.
We're on route to the Malta's main gun battery. I don't know if that's gonna be enough. Cooper, hurry.
I'm clear, man. I'm in the fucking elevator.
The jump drive is ruptured. Abandoned ship.
Clip to your knees, dude.
I've got no hostiles in sight. Cooper, stand by. The 6-4 are coming aboard.
There's no anti-air cannon active on the deck of the Malta. They must be disabled from the bridge before we can approach.
We're on it. Nice work, Coop. Good covering fire.
We got your back.
Commander Briggs, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way. The bridge is through that hangar over there. Any ideas? Briggs here. What do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep her steady.
He's not thinking. No, no. Wait a second.
Follow me.
I love this joke.
Well, it's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis.
Dope. Fucking some dope. That part was really badass, too.
Just there.
Follow me. Come on, Coop. Keep up.
Wasn't I technically, like, in front of you? Right there? Just saying.
Hold your fire. It's bulletproof. We're gonna breach the glass. Take your marks.
The guy by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shake charges are ready.
Hey, Coop, watch out the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Breach it, breach it, breach it! Captain's console and disable the guns. Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis.
Oh shit, we're really close to the Ark.
That's the correct heading. Just keep the stick there.
That's it. You damn it. Titan, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
Ready to transfer control to pilot.
Cooper will cover you from the rear.
Take
the
deck.
Get to the Draconis.
Don't like that. Oof. It gave me a really stupid gun at the very beginning. Okay. That's great.
Down. First floor ready. This is BT-7274.
Oh, got him.
Copy that. Board the Draconis and secure the Ark. We'll prep for transfer.
Cooper, ready for fastball. Recommend you disembark.
All right.
Adjusting for wind resistance. Calculating.
More hard right.
Oh, crap. Find your arm. Oh, okay. Okay. Wow, dude, that shit was badass as fuck looking, dude. Are you kidding me? They were wrecking each other.
BT, you okay?
Left arm severed. However, I am still operational. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us. Down here.
Watch out! There's a Titan!
We are approaching the Ark's containment unit.
BT, buddy, got no arm.
The containment unit is too large to carry. We must improvise.
What are you doing?
Protocol 3.
Get the Ark out of here.
Negative. We are trapped. I will not lose another pilot. Brace for impact.
BT, no. Oh, BT.